What's up, Duncan?
Well, Tim, when we came over here this morning, you'd promised us you'd get your dog to stop barking at night.
Yeah.
And? And he's doing it right now.
Doug, I'm sorry.
Stanley!
I'm so sorry, Doug. I just can't find a minute to walk the poor guy.